Alright folks, welcome back in the farming simulator. So let's continue, shall we? Here we are still harvesting cotton, right? Yeah. Just in any case, this guy already left a cotton bale somewhere. I don't think so, right? I picked the one up and it was on this field. Yeah, doesn't seem really seem like it. There is a cotton bale anywhere nearby. Okay. Anyway, what we gonna do next? What are we gonna do next? And those both fields are cultivated, so I guess plant something on one of them. And we got this guy. Feeling like sunflowers. Yes, sunflowers. Sunflowers would be pretty cool. So let's go and refill this. Still faster, what? Whatever, I guess. If I'm faster, I'm gonna take it, I guess. Okay, there we go. There we go, indeed. There we go. So today is the last day of this year. Everybody will be posting shit on Facebook or Twitter about their year, right? But me? Nah. Screw this shit. Yesterday I watched again a bunch of Pokemon on Twitch because they're running the marathon right now. So I'm really thinking about doing a Pokemon LP again. But yeah. And I told you I don't want to start one. Until next year, which is tomorrow. So yeah. Jesus Christ, 2019. I'll be again 1 year older. Damn, the time sure will go fast. Jesus Christ. Should go fast. Everybody getting married around here, and I'm still sitting here playing video games. Oh my. Well, everybody, I mean people around my age. Mother woke up as well. That's that. You'll be soon unloading. This is a bit weird. Anyway. Got a thing they want to try. I already did it once. I don't wanna do it again. Because it was pretty funny to do. Okay, we need this over here, the pallet fork. A bit. I need those. 1, 2, 3. Okay, hopefully I will be lucky like next time. I mean last time. No. Not perfect, but alright. I guess. Oh, yeah. That was going too fast. Okay, one more, don't fall. It shouldn't fall, I close it, nice. This is fucking masterpiece. Now look at this monster. Look at this fucking monster, Jesus. Wonder if they'll win a seeds or I will need more. For both of these fields. Okay, let's chill over here. How much do we have left? About half. Okay. That's dead. Yeah, let's pick up the bale and let's go and settle it. Make some money, because I'm poor as fuck. Well, not really. Oh yeah, there's the stupid achievement for 10 million, right? Yeah. Well, good luck to me getting that one. But yeah, you can get an achievement if you give yourself the money straight away, I think. But why? I don't want to get it that way. Well, the cotton is actually really fun. A lot more fun than it would be. I mean, it takes some time, but yeah, I can always get a second harvester. Well, fun if you're losing with the workers, of course. Yeah, I have to harvest alone and it would be very annoying. Okay, unload it. 170,000. Alright, that's some beastly amount of money. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of money indeed. Like, damn. Yeah, I told you cotton is worth it. Definitely worth it right now. Yeah, I really made a good decision that I waited until they buff it. Because come on, it was, the payment was really close. And also oats was really buffed as well. I mean, it made no sense to injure the new crops that are a lot crappier than the ones in the game. So yeah, there we have it. Would that be even for 1 bill? Might be close to 1 bill, but probably not one full bill. But I think you can unload it, right? Even before the bill is not complete. Well, we'll see about that. This guy has been like chilling here doing nothing for eternity, right? Yeah. But it had to go back to the work. Okay, I guess this would be a good time to actually show the new features and play with it a little bit. Yeah, I got a lot of money, so let's see. So let's say I want a big and cheap enclosure over here. The small one will be enough. Okay, so let's go here. Let's go here, let's go here. So, landscaping. And bring out this. Sculpting, painting, so. I can't really tell if the field is. Well, there is like. Well. First, let's go with the painting, I guess. Change radius, rotate camera. Retro smooth, flatten. Oh yeah, now we are at painting, right? It should look like that. Oh, there we go, X. X. How do you change the brush size? Each painting ground the modification shape. Is it the marked brush size or with the brush key? No. Oh, arrow keys. Right. Stupid me. Okay, and landscaping, we definitely want something like grass. Oh, that looks like grass. Oh, but that doesn't really look flat over here. X. Pressing both will flatten it. Okay. It doesn't really work all the time. I'm pressing both, but Jesus Christ. Oh, that is a mess. I'm pressing lower, but nothing is happening. Alright, let's go right to here and try this. Because it's so much easier. Okay. Now let's forget that existed over there. Jesus Christ, why is keep creating this shit? Yeah, okay. Okay. I think that's enough fucking around. Big enclosure. Good. Sheep pasture. Yeah, okay. Okay, whatever. Let's just buy the animals. No, this is where the wool will be. This is where you buy the animals, right? So which one of you do like? Now let's go black and white. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh God, I can't even. Okay, so this should be exactly how much I want, right? 50. I know this is a mess. Screw it. Yeah, I felt on the classic pigs over here. Okay, so yeah, 50 pigs as well. So it should be the same money. Yeah, 50 pigs, okay. So So what do they need? The same like in the last game? Cleanliness, water, grass, hay, okay. Now let's see. I guess first of all I should probably give the water to everybody. Okay, do I have a free truck? The biggest one. Where is it? Where is my biggest truck? Over here. Yeah, okay, excellent. It's pretty close by. Oh, everything's falling apart, huh? Yeah, not really. Oh, if you're wondering why I always choose like a black or a green tracks and other vehicles, because I like these two colors like a lot. Surprised that he took the top one. Okay, let it work. Yeah, that will be definitely enough seat for finishing this field, that's for sure. How is this guy doing? Alright, maybe he'll get full. Maybe he won't. Anyway. Right, we need to refill the water. Oh yeah, there's got my money by the way. I almost spent it all. At least I had enough. Yeah, I wasn't even paying attention how much did I lose. But do I really care? Yeah. Okay, I'll be right back.